This model is printed using Ultimaker PVA and PLA in dual extrusion. Let's take a closer look at how PVA works with Ultimaker 3. PVA is a support material that dissolves in water. It's printed using dual extrusion on the Ultimaker 3. It is ideal for printing complex geometries that require support for large overhangs, deep internal cavities, and intricate structures. With PVA support material, models like this gyro can be printed in place without any post-printing assembly. Traditional methods won't allow for this kind of production. Cura automatically identifies which part of your model requires PVA support. PVA fully supports the print, right from the bottom of the model to the narrowest cavities. With its great thermal stability, Ultimaker PVA is more resistant to degradation, which guarantees a better print quality for longer periods of time. Once the print is finished, simply place it in water to dissolve the PVA. You won't need any harmful chemicals, as the material completely dissolves in tap water alone. The PVA is also completely biodegradable. Once the PVA has dissolved, rinse the model and let it air dry before doing any additional post-processing. The Ultimaker 3 can print PVA in dual extrusion with both PLA and nylon. This means you can create complex, aesthetically appealing models with PLA and durable, functional prototypes with an engineering material like nylon. PVA support enables designers and engineers to approach the process in a completely new way, making it possible to create even more complex designs with the Ultimaker 3.